I don't know what's happening out here on the open range.
I'm Dr. Gaby Maier, extension veterinarian for beef cattle herd health and production at UC Davis. In this video, you will learn how to give a subcutaneous injection to cattle using one hand only. Many of the injections we give to cattle are done with an automatic syringe, such as this one. They're fairly easy to use and they're great for things like vaccines, where small amounts of the product have to be given to each animal. But what about when higher volumes of a drug have to be administered? Most people will use a single dose syringe for that purpose. Depending on the volume you have to give, select the appropriate size of syringe. Just use common sense. Your dosing will be most accurate if you use a syringe size that will be filled at least half, but where you also don't have to overfill the syringe. Pick a needle gauge that will allow you to give the drug without using too much pressure, typically either a 16 or 18 gauge. For a subcutaneous injection, use needles up to 1 inch in length. Give the injection in the neck area to comply with PQA guidelines. Many drugs result in some tissue damage, even if you cannot see anything on the outside. The neck area is not a source of expensive cuts and is considered the best place to give injections. Stay within this triangle when you give injections to avoid structures like the nuchal ligament, the spine, or large blood vessels. Position your hand on the animal so that if it jumps, your hand will move with the animal. This helps avoid injury to you and the animal. Firmly insert the needle at about a 45-degree angle. You will feel a pop through the skin as you get to the correct position. The needle should be freely movable once you have penetrated the skin, and you should be able to lift the skin with the needle. Press the plunger to deliver the injection. There should be no resistance. If you encounter resistance, you are probably in the skin. Redirect the needle and give the drug once it's easy to do. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please check out other resources on beef cattle, such as our webpage and Facebook page. Thanks and good luck with your next injections.
A blue sky, and the grass was as green as grass, and my herd was right by my side. Oh, who could ask for anything?